40. It's the percentage of food we grow, distribute, sell, and ultimately buy as consumers in this country that never gets eaten. Food we grow that never comes to market. Food we distribute that never reaches stores. Food that's thrown away and never finds a customer. It's called food waste, and it's a problem we can do something about. Sometimes at harvest, farmers have to leave perfectly good produce behind in their fields. Why? Often because it's ugly. Consumers want perfect food. So when it's ugly, or too big, or too small, even if it's perfectly edible, it stays in the field. Gleaners are people just like you and me. Farmers let them organize and go onto their fields to collect leftover fruits and vegetables, with the food usually donated to school lunch programs, nonprofits, and food banks. By performing food rescues in places like Boulder, Colorado, communities can help redistribute food that would otherwise go wasted, helping to turn food insecurity into food security. In cities like Chicago, farmers collect leftover food from local restaurants. They take the food you ordered, were served, but never ate, and use it to create compost, which enhances their farm soils and allows them to grow better crops, which are then sold back to those very same restaurants. They call it the compost circuit. So why do we compost? Because it turns food waste into valuable nutrients that improve the soil and feed plants. At Full Circle Farm in Carnation, Washington, they use coffee chaff from local roasters, dairy and horse manure, unused vegetables from their farm, and even organic compostable material from people just like you. The result? Fresh produce. Butchers and restaurateurs are also working together, using not only selected cuts, but the whole animal, and eating from nose to tail, because respect for an animal means trying not to waste it. And you can do your part too. The average American throws away 20 pounds of food a month. So maybe a few things your mother told you are true. Take what you want, but eat what you take. And finish your food, because somewhere, someone's hungry. By being smart about the foods we eat, by composting, conserving, gleaning, eating meat more wisely, and remembering what our mothers taught us, we can do our part to create a healthier, more responsible food system. And it all starts with you. To learn more about terms like gleaning, compost, and food rescue, visit lexiconofsustainability.com. And remember, your words can change the world.